Hello, hello, Let's Guilds. This is Lord Kicker, and welcome back to another episode of PC Building Simulator. And as you might hear, my voice is a bit off. I've been sick lately, so just come back to a sort of state where I can actually talk. But yeah, my voice is a bit off. I remember we were going to build a PC in the last, or well, we got a request to build one. So let's start off with the power supply. I guess I gotta remove this first. Now then. There we go. Let's see, I think I was going to put a 1816 here. Or wait, was it 1050 Ti maybe? Yeah. It was. All right. New. No. Okay. Then I might as well put this back. And here we go. I think I got everything in there. Looking good. All right, let's install Threadmark and see what happens. Okay, I guess we can go with the next piece here now. Will it run? I believe it was Flight Simulator. And a minimum. Okay, so it needs at least a 280. Made this too low. Okay then, let's try this. We do get a 290. All right. And this one too won't be the run 3D mark. A little bit is cutting the other one. Just a tiny bit. Alright, run. Guess I could buy something now. Let's just try this. Alright, so they're both running, so let's grab this one and see what's wrong with it. It's disgusting. Okay, that looks better. Now we can get down to business. Yeah, totally dead. I'm gonna take my chances with that as the ST motherboard. And it is. Well, this works, but I'm hoping to get more color in it. Or matching colors. Uh, Maybe if I make the cooler red too? It would be more fitting. Right, because now I have a little bit of red on the motherboard too. Yeah. Red, black and white. Looks good. Let's just drop these off. And then we need to buy a motherboard. Motherboard. DS. Okay, so which one? Whoops. Z170 Fortune X. So this one. Ooh, 8th generation i5, eh? Okay, new build. And a new build. Okay, I tell you what, I'm going to end off this episode here. Hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you all in the next one. Until then, bye-bye!